the Liverpool football ground, tall Nel Tarleton defends his British featherweight title against Johnny McGrory of Glasgow. Right from the start, it's a scientific battle fought at the high speed, which is always a feature of featherweight bouts. In the third round, Tarleton puts the Scot down for a short count. But McGrory seems little the worse for it and continues his aggression. Tarleton, who has a big advantage in height and reach, fights with all the experience of 18 years boxing behind him. McGrory, some 9 years younger, makes up for experience with the fire and vigor of youth. In the seventh, McGrory is going great guns and succeeds in flooring the champion. Tarleton rises looking very groggy just before the bell goes. The next round finds the challenger attacking Tarleton furiously. Now is his chance to finish him off. But Tarleton is a master of ringcraft. He's never been knocked out and doesn't intend to be knocked out now. He's obviously badly shaken, but he gets through the crisis. By the time the last round is reached, honors appear to be very nearly even. McGrory is still scoring. Tarleton is still on his toes, boxing like a champion. At the end, there's a pause while the referee adds up the points. When he announces that McGrory has won, the third Scotsman to secure a British title in a year is the new champion, while Tarleton makes known his intention of retiring from the ring.